What we do here is go back.
Hello guys, and welcome back to the new episode of House of Wolves. The last episode we did some random stuff, I guess. And this episode of House of Wolves, we are going to destroy 3 enemy buildings, I see. Okay, so the tutorial isn't ended yet, so yeah, we have to advance our troops along the enemy borders. We might die, that's all I'm saying, but you know, at least we'll die in a fucking good way. Oh god, I think I did the worst decision ever. Kill the big dude. Kill the big guy. Kill him. No. This is bad. I know this is bad. Spearman. Panic mode. Panic. Attack. Whatever. Just go. This is amazing. We're destroying this guys. Wow. Let's first get this. Okay, and then get him. Wow. We got a free soldier, which is pretty, it's not that good actually. Attack! Attack men, attack! Destroy them! And that get killed, I guess. Destroy! Get him! Almost! Okay, good. Get the main thing. This is so intense. Wait, I need to get more soldiers out. Case of need. Yeah, I think no need. Yeah, I unlocked something, I guess. Ooh, we need to get a big bit back. Not a lot, just a little bit. Okay. New enemies incoming, so nice. I have a swordsman, which is awesome. The faster we kill them, the better it is. Kill. Good. Now, you guys, I guess you can stay there for a little bit until I get some troops over there. Let's get them. Okay, and you can come back to the village. Because I don't feel safe with leaving such high quality troops over there. Okay, and you go over there. I don't remember exactly have to put you, but I think here. Okay, yeah, it was right. Okay, so my troops are in the village. I don't know how to heal them. It's pretty bad. I need to heal him, but I don't know how. Settler, stay still. Okay, let's see. Tower, wizard, blacksmith. Oh, this guy is a good one. Okay, I need to put it here because there's not a lot of enemies in there from what I know. Okay, I'll get some barracks as well, just because why not. You can advance a little bit, just a little bit. Okay, now you can stop. Let's see. Elite units, nice to know. You can build another thing. Let's see which one. Let's get the barracks because I didn't have them. Okay, barracks. Barracks it is. We have a lot of wood, which is pretty good. Not mining wood, normal wood. Yeah. Let's get some big farms. After. Okay, big farm. Just so we can destroy the opposition. we can make every 2 seconds a new soul gear. Hey, yes. Okay, so this is bad. It's only, how many are you? 5. It's not that actually it's not that bad.
We're having technical difficulties with the Kappa emote. Please type Kappa into your chat to make sure it works.
Chance second life? Surprising. Ooh, for a small fight, you say? You know, I don't understand what a small fight is, but is it something like this? Wait, let's see. It's enough food? Yes, I hope it's enough food. Not enough housing. Yeah, that will be kind of a small fight against us, isn't it? Let's just station them over here. Nothing, just that. No one will stand a chance, I guess. Yeah. That's a bit too much, I think. It's a bit too much. Whatever, it's never too much again. Wait, let's get more housing. Let's grow our village. Okay. Yes. Good job. Incoming. And they will get destroyed. I need more stone. Oh, here it is. I just need to get rid of the spider thingies. Spiderlings, I guess. I can call them. Let's get some more. He's sure. 4 of them.
I mean, seriously, is there no originality left on this world? I don't know about you guys, but I'm sick of every time I see horses.
Yeah, they didn't stand much of a chance, did they? Let's get rid of the big guy first. Build a major bullet castle. I think I'll save my stones for a castle. I think it's much better. Not sure, but that's what I think. I'll get rid of the big guy again. Yeah. Okay, done. They got destroyed. Literally fucking destroyed. They're coming again. And again, this is pretty intense. I don't like this. No, please. Please, Senpai, don't. Please don't. Oh god. Send your troops forward. Jesus Christ. Go! Oh god. This is a massacre. This is awesome. Oh no. Oh no, 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 go, 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 no, 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 you guys, please, go, I'm sorry, have to die for the village, otherwise, the whole fucking village goes to hell, no, no, please, no, no, oh, how did I pass? Someone, something, kill the guy. He's destroying my archery. Go, yes, almost there. Go, yeah, randomly. Good job. I love you. Go back to doing your stuff. Actually, one of you has to do this. Oh, I love you. I love you so much. I was out of food. Thank you guys, thank you, I love you. Should I make a smaller cheetah because it's only blue? Yeah, I think it's the best choice because, yeah. Food issue? Let's get the chicken one. Why the heck not? Okay. Let's get about. Yeah, that's enough. At least it'll hold another round of mad people. Should I build another hut just because it's... Okay. Get the other chickens. I don't want rotten food. So, I passed again the 10 minute marker, guys. That's it for today's video. And tomorrow or another time, we're going to do more. And yeah, I don't know. Hope I get a couple of views under these videos. So yeah, goodbye guys. See you in the next episode of Have a Wolves. Woof woof.